that you take. Violet, blue, green, red, keep me at arm's length. Won't work. I did already talk to Amy. That's like a unlimited. What kind of shit is that? Wow. All the way up there? No, there's no way we can go up there. That fast? No, there's no way. I hate this cutscene. It's actually possible. Wow. That's crazy.
Supersonic. All I need are the Chaos Emeralds.
Doubtful. In any scenario, the end results will not change. Additionally, what you seek is in its presence. You've lost the battle before it has even begun.
We're gonna try this again. But this is a different one than the one that I was attempting to beat earlier though, right? Yeah, the other one is over here. What does this mean? I don't even know. They don't have the legend actually on the map. So you don't know what those icons mean. Dang. wait, I didn't finish it. While looking for these creatures are gonna be like super hard. Because like they blend into the background even. And they're all over the place. Okay, and then the controllers got disconnected again. This is ridiculous.
They act like none of that happened.
Do we even know what that was?
No, but I got a sense of completion, comfort.
Weird. Now let's keep moving. I want to wrap up our time here ASAP.
Sounds good to me.
How do you carry again? I thought Perry is left LB and RB. Do I have to release it? I don't know what this game wants. I thought this was parry, so why is it telling me to parry? Spinning sideways, use parry to defeat it. Nothing! You hit the parry button, nothing happens. So, what am I supposed to do? Don't tell lies. You know? We know you don't know how to make games anymore, Sonic games, but don't tell lies. I didn't even have to parry, so okay, I guess. Thank you. So maybe it's this wire. Let me check the connection for this wire. But it shows that the controller is on, but for some reason it's disconnected, so I don't know what's going on. Oh. Sometimes it's kind of hard to judge, like, and then with the, with the pop-ins and everything, you know, it's like, I don't know that was gonna be there. Okay, Sonic. Jeez. So hard to land that, it's ridiculous. Wait, wasn't I here? Yeah, I just went back to where I came from. I'm trying to go back here. So I need to move towards the right. Shit. See, and this is where the game becomes a little problematic, because now they're gonna do repeat encounters, like, so that thing, that flying thing wasn't unique, now there's another one, so you have to keep repeating these things, you know? It's like I keep going towards the wrong direction. I need to turn right. And I keep pressing the wrong buttons. So. Yes. Going back this way. Yes, it's over here. Is this where I need to go? Whoa. Thank you.
Again?
Submit. Your reckless actions endanger the world.
Care to explain how saving my friends is a bad thing?
You are an enemy combatant. I will not share data with you.
What is wrong with you? Sonny would never endanger anyone. He's even going to help this Coco reunite with their one true love.
Love. An emotional status too vague and varied in its definition. You are both too ignorant to be helped.
Who, what was that girl?
Aside from being a pain, no clue.
Feeling, Amy? I mean, what's it like being all ghosty?
Honestly, I don't feel that different since you helped clear my mind. I guess it feels kind of detached. Have you ever flown around in a dream? Like you're lighter than air? That's what it feels like to me, anyway. I just wish I could finally land and be whole again.
Yeah, hang in there, Amy. I'll figure something out.
How are we not able to get that red ring? What's that for? We were already here. Really?
So, something's been bugging me about these ruins. The whole reason we came was because Tails detected the Chaos Emeralds were drawn here, right? And now I'm finding digital keys and confinement towers that seem custom-made to hold the emeralds. Like half this stuff was built with them in mind.
Maybe the ancients used the Chaos Emeralds in the past. We've learned of other past civilizations who did too.
Yeah, but those groups tried to use them. The stuff here seems all about containment.
Maybe they knew something about their power that we don't. The Chaos Emeralds are still pretty mysterious, even after all we've done with them.
Something wrong?
They say their amore was stationed on the far side of the field. This is the field.
I'm not seeing a lot of farming going on.
Maybe if you use that new technique of yours, you can clean up all this wild brush.
Ridiculous. Silly mini games. What? Sonic, please. This is stupid. Oh, I hate it. Baba. You gotta pull the camera up further for us to do this right, you know, because you can't see the bees coming. And then there's also that. It's like, I know I did that right. I made a full circle. Fucking bullshit. Sometimes it registers, sometimes it doesn't. I even wait until it, like, blinks and shit. Bullshit.
So all this used to be farmland, huh?
Yes, they make it sound like it was abundant. But now...
I mean, it's grassy.
Yep, but I've seen this kind of recovery in areas Dr. Eggman damaged. Something ruined this land, and it's barely begun to recover.
Then we need to make sure it has plenty of time to heal.
Right.
Giant mirror web thing.
No. No. Oh, this is where we can ride it, huh? I guess because I triggered this encounter, that thing's not working. Thank you. I don't think we can even keep up with this one. It's just too fucking... It's too fast. You ass. You pushed back all the way down. Wow, what an ass. How do you get that? No, where was that cocoa thing? How do I know how many upgrades I have? Yeah, this is silly. can't seem to catch up to him. Serious. Hey, what?